You saying you're gonna be late?
No worries, Mama.
Hey, wait, you forgot your lunch.
Oh, that boy.
Not gonna be late.
You're saying, right? You know, I don't think I'm gonna eat all of this. You want it?
Yeah.
Okay then, it's yours. If you can beat him in a race.
Race? Him?
Come on, just from here to that tree.
Okay.
Okay. Lunch track star. You know you're good, but if you want to be great, you're gonna have to take this more seriously.
Hmm.
Here comes a teenage sensation, Usain Bolt, speeding down the stretch. Oh my God, look at this kid!
Usain Bolt is on his way. The other men are trying to follow as best they can. Nobody.
This youngster is absolutely incredible.
He's the lead towards the finish line.
What's the matter, Usain?
What if I don't win?
What if you don't win? Since when did you become so serious, boy?
Don't make me go out there, Mama, please.
Look at yourself, Usain. You're worried about the big race, worried about the big crowd out there. So many worries on your mind that you forgot which shoe goes on which foot. Maybe you forgot who you are, too. I mean, the boy I know has no worries. Because all worries ever do is weigh you down. Usain, you have to remember, you can always go faster when you keep it light. You see?
Okay. No worries, Mama.